I had a lot of friends in those buildings. Starfleet was able to destroy most of the Breen attack force, but by then, most of the damage had been done.
You must give the enemy credit to launch an attack on Starfleet headquarters. Even my people never attempted that. We've learned one thing about the Breen today, Captain. They're a race of warriors.
That's about all we know. Our intelligence reports are sketchy at best.
Captain, every species has its weakness. They're no exception.
Let's hope you're right. But whatever the weakness is, we better find it soon.
There, do you see that? News from Earth keeps getting better. The Federation casualty report is being revised upward once again. Well put. The casualties are merely a bonus. What matters is that we have struck fear into the heart of our enemy and made them feel weak and vulnerable. General, please congratulate your troops for us. They've done a superb job. Don't you agree, Damar?
Superb. It's unfortunate so few of your ships survived the assault.
Leave it to you, Damar, to point out the one cloud in the sky. My thought exactly. It is a very small price for such an important victory. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must make my report to the Founder.
By the way, in case Weyoun neglected to mention it, the Dominion once sang Cardassia's praises as well. It's really quite simple. They expected the war to be over long ago. It's not. For that, they blame us. Now, if the war isn't ended soon, they'll shift the blame to you. Well, maybe so. But win or lose, I wouldn't turn my back on Weyoun if I were you.